Good morning and welcome to Battered Arena with Doc Stout. Moving on after having retired the last deck, I'm back to the Choose Your Hero screen in the arena, and since I'm trying to do this series with one of each hero, I'm kind of forced here. I've already done Mage, I've already done Shaman, so Uther Lightbringer, I choose you.
I will fight with honor.
Oh, thank you. All right, our first pick up for this arena deck, Deathlord Holy Wrath or Questing Adventurer. This is not even a choice. Blessing of Might, Silence, minion off the Ironbeak Owl or Snapjaw. It's an easy pick. This one's a little harder. Either a Booty Bay Bodyguard or an Earthen Ring Farseer. Still don't like the Snapjaw. 5/4 for 5. Just take value 3/3. Guess Priestess of Alun. Looking like we're gonna be silence.deck. Let's see, Venture Company Mercenary, Raid Leader, Blessing of Kings. Let's take the Venture Company. I passed on him in a previous deck and regretted it. Frost Elemental, not a difficult decision. This is a little bit more difficult decision. Sword of Justice is a little conditional. I've actually had Lay on Hand be too little too late, but I think Avenging Wrath is almost always good. Absolutely Consecration. Didn't even look at the other cards. I have two Silencers, which would make Ancient Walker a Watcher a choice for value. Or an Azure Drake. 4/4 spell damage plus 1/5 with a draw card stapled to it. Man. Yeah, less conditionally good. Thralmor Farseer has to be answered. Raid Leader, yeah. Yeah. Already got a Priestess of Alun. Razor Fen Hunter's okay. I got a lot of 3 drops. Got a few 5 drops as well. Yeah, let's go for the Spectral Knight. How many Frost Elementals is too many? I don't know. I'll just keep picking them. Kobold Geomancer is a pretty good choice here. Gnomish Inventor is okay. 2/3 plus 3 attack. Let's just draw cards. I like drawing cards. Consecration is the reason to play Paladin. Could get value out of Redemption, possibly. Or just play a Stranglethorn Tiger. I don't have anything at the bottom of my curve. I don't like any of these, so I'll take the least defensive. Sunwalker or Abomination. I'm not a huge fan of Demolisher. How many Taunters do I have? Not nearly enough, but I'm going to get one in either case. I'll go with the Abomination, I guess. I feel icky. I already passed on a Booty Bay Bodyguard. I'm not sure I like his value here, but... Defender of Argus, okay. Youthful Brewmaster or another Spellbreaker. I like Spellbreakers. How much do I like Spellbreakers? Let's Shatter Zone the Cleric. Consecration again. Don't like the Silverback Patriarch. I guess I'll take Silverhand Knight as the best of three bad options. No, I didn't pass on. I have one of those. Yeah, I think I want another, though. Humility. Yeah. Stormwind Knight's pretty sweet. Three choices left. I hate Dancing Swords. Repentance or Redemption. Redemption is less likely to be a dead card, I guess. Oh, I like me some Zombie Chow. But Guardian of Kings is the clear choice. Last card. Man. I play Divine Favor in Constructed, but it has screwed me so often in Arena. I'll just have to take the clearly good Defender of Argus. Alright. Well, this deck looks okay. I didn't have any, like, really crazy legendary bombs or anything, but I got multiples of some of the cards that are just good. Let's take it for a test run. Here, having my morning coffee. Looking for an opponent. I sometimes have a difficult time evaluating how I feel about a deck until I've played it at least once or twice. Maybe that deck evaluation is part of the reasons why I've got this series titled Battered Arena.
Uther versus Uther.
I will fight with honor. Justice demands retribution.
This looks horrible. Let's throw those out. Seems okay. I have nothing to do for a few turns. Playing a secret?
Bring out your dead.
Undertaker. This might be a fast game. That's a really good play, and the best I can do is respond with a Silverhand Recruit.
Do you need a blessing?
Oh, this is gonna get real bad real fast. Save him for later. Answer that very quickly. I need to drop Spellbreaker next turn unless he just suicides.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
Okay, he's not gonna do that. Yeah, I'll slow roll the
Your
consecration.
Magic shall not save me.
Be funny if I just wasted that and he doesn't really have that many death rattle guys. I think I'm pretty okay with him doing that.
Blood and plunder.
No, let's not be stupid. Questing adventure. Silence, you fool! He'll have to wipe out all of my guys to get value out of it. He'll have to answer this thing. Maybe he'll just attack it.
Not on my own.
You. That's a pretty good answer. Alright.
Reporting for duty.
This is overdue. Well, bam.
Reporting for duty.
Yeah, He didn't overextend as far as I thought.
Reporting for duty.
I'm gonna try to overwhelm you, are you? It's a pretty good strategy. There's not actually a whole lot I can do about that.
For the king.
I guess.
For honor. To battle.
I'm just miserable. I'm a mana behind every turn. Yikes. Okay. Yeah, that's a thing. He's almost out of cards. He's got me on the ropes. I need to top deck a Consecrate.
Pass me that arc-like banner.
One more swing at it. No. 7, 3, 6, 7, you win.
Reporting for duty.
Maybe that was a mistake. I didn't have a taunter there. So we are not off to a glorious start with the Paladin deck. Hand clogged with 5 and 6 drops. Getting smashed and aggroed out. Alright. Well, I'll have to come back at this one tomorrow. Until then, I'd like to thank you for watching. We're about halfway through all the classes, maybe a little more than half. I haven't really been keeping track. I will be back. Actually, if you're watching this live, I'll be back on Monday. But on YouTube, since I'll post this Monday, you'll see a new video the day after I post this. Which will be Tuesday. All right. Thank you for watching Battered Arena. I'm Doc Stout. Until next time, I am signing out.